Hi, I wanted to talk to you today about one of the situations we find ourselves in, you find yourself in often. I'm always in it because of the deductibles and what is covered and not covered by an insurance company. And it gets to be extremely difficult. One of the things we have found out in a TENS unit, and a TENS unit's machine goes off and on 150 times a second. These things are generally covered by Medicare, Medicaid, private insurance, Blue Cross Blue Shield, workers' comp. They're covered across the board for about any type of policy. But they don't pay a lot of money on a TENS unit. What most people use, in our experience, and where they get the most benefit, is when they go to interferential. Interferential is a machine that goes off and on basically a little over 8,000 times per second versus 150 times a second with a TENS unit. Now, when interferential goes off and on that many times, the nice benefit for patients is you don't need but a few treatments because you have carryover pain relief. And if you watch our video on the descending pain theory of Dr. Giovanni De Domenico, you will see that the body learns to stop the message. That's the descending pain theory. Now, the problem we run into, and you run into, is if you go to a pain clinic, PT office, chiropractor's office, go into the hospital and you need electrical treatment to stop pain, they use interferential. The insurance company will pay for it. This has been going on since 1953. They will pay for it for you to get a 20, 30 minute treatment. But that's it. When the pain comes back, you gotta go back to the clinic. With the InFracts, you're using interferential. You can self-treat. You don't have to go anywhere. Now the nice thing is this is used to prevent pain. And once you've had a chance, once you get through the acute stage, the first 2 to 5 weeks of using the InFracts interferential, you are able to prevent pain. Under the descending pain theory, you're able to stop pain. That's called carryover pain relief. But here's the problem. This, the TENS unit, which the insurance company pays for, they don't pay enough to cover this, the InFracts, which our experience has shown is the most beneficial to you for pain. Now, as a result of that, and I think at the time you see this video, we're the only company that's doing this. Now, I guarantee you, once video's out, there'll be some more companies, but that's all right. We're all working in the same goal, trying to help you. What we're going to start doing, you can buy from MedFaxx, and if any of you have already bought one, call us up and let me know about it, because we will do the same thing to you. It's not going to be Johnny come lately. We will make it fair to you too. You buy a TENS unit. We will bill the insurance company for a TENS unit. They're paid for in practically all situations. Once we are paid for the TENS unit, then if you decide, you know what, I want to try interferential. So with the InFracts, and remember, we also have the TENS mode on the interferential, the InFracts unit. Nobody uses it, but it is there, and it was there just for insurance. Once we have been paid for this unit, and say if it's a Medicare patient, we ended up getting about $280 for it. Once that occurs, then we will apply 100% of what we were paid. And we will do this probably for 90 days after you get it, maybe as long as 6 months to a year after you've got it. We will apply all of that money toward the purchase of an InFracts unit. Now what you do, you have to make up the difference, but it's another way we're trying to help you to work within the system we here in the United States have to work within to get you the equipment that will give you the best results. We don't want you to have to wear this 24/7, 365 days a year, when we know if you're allowed to try interferential, you may not need it but once or twice a month. And that's under the descending pain theory that you will learn why that happens. But the bottom line is simply this. Buy a TENS unit. Once we're paid, 100% of what we will paid will be applied toward the purchase of the InFracts. Now, you don't have to purchase the InFracts. Remember, once this has been paid for, we're going to send you a free trial to see if interferential works better for you. and then you make the decision. I hope this makes it easier for you to get what we think is the better machine for pain. Thanks for watching the video.